In this video, we are going to see about mantra to overcome Kali Yuga.
Kali Santarana Upanishad is one of the minor Upanishads of Hinduism and it means to approach about crossing over Kali. Kali means quarrel, discord or strife.
Kali Yuga is the last Yuga of four Yugas which we are living in. Kali Yuga is the least dharmic yuga, meaning the least moral. Santarana means crossover. Upanishad means approach or set about.
At the end of Dwapara Yuga, which is third yuga, sage Narada approached his father Lord Brahma and requested him to enlighten the path to relieve from the harmful effects of Kali Yuga.
Sage Narada asked Lord Brahma, O Lord, how shall I, roaming over the earth, be able to cross Kali? Lord Brahma replied, one may cross over evil effects of Kali through mere uttering of name Lord Narayana, who is a primeval Purusha.
Further, Sage Narada asked Lord Brahma, what is the name we have to chant? Lord Brahma replied, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. These 16 names are destructive of evil effects of Kali. No better means than this is to be seen in all Vedas. These 16 words mantra destroy the force which produces the sense of individuality of Jiva surrounded by the 16 Kalas or rays. Then, like the spear of the sun, which shines fully after the clouds disperse, Parabrahman alone shines. Sage Narada asked, O Lord, what are the rules to be observed when we chant this mantra? Lord Brahma replied, there were no rules for it. Whoever in a pure or an impure state utters these always attains the abode of Lord Narayana.
Chanting of this mantra also been prescribed in Puranas such as Brahmanda Purana and Agni Purana. The Upanishad also state that in the Kali Yuga, Sage Narada was the creator or Kali Karaka of all conflicts or undesirable acts.
However, Narada, who is the arbitrator of the laws of karma, he himself approaches Lord Brahma seeking help to cross over evil effects of Kali Yuga. This mantra consists of names Rama and Krishna, avatars of Lord Vishnu.
As we are all in Kali Yuga, let's chant this mantra whenever, wherever possible. Chanting of Lord names will relieve from our sins. Let's chant this mantra.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.